Welcome back to Let's Play Command Conquer Tiberian Sun, and we will continue with the GDI campaign. First missiles landed here, starting some sort of chain reaction. The Earth is reformatting at the atomic level into pure toxic Tiberium. No one has ever seen anything like it. It's Armageddon.
It's the Tacitus. Cain has unlocked its secrets.
The Tacitus is nothing but a Shiner myth. We're gonna stop Cain, we have to shut down those missiles. Ava?
There is some ion storm interference. However, I detect a large Nod Tiberium missile production facility on the edge of my sensor range near Hamburg.
Shut it down, Mac.
There is also a Nod supply base 75 clicks north of the missile factory. Destroying it first will make your primary objective easier to achieve.
Blunt. Mac. Many of my people are being experimented on at the Nod Cyborg plant south of Hamburg. If you will escort them to your evac center, they'll help you destroy the Nod supply base and the missile production center.
First, rescue Hamburg. The Shiners can wait, and that is an order.
No, we will rescue the Shiners. Or the mutants, rather.
Destroying the supply base here will prevent the missile complex from receiving reinforcements.
No, that's the one.
The mutants are being held on an island in this sector. We can spare a small force to attempt a rescue. The area leading to the island is heavily guarded. If you are detected, more Nod forces will arrive. Avoiding Nod patrols is advised. You must rescue all 10 mutants and lead them to the dust-off zone. Periodic airstrikes will be available.
Well, let's go. Umagan has requested to help rescue her people from a Nod prison. The prison is located on an island to the east. Nod has a strong force in the area, both in outposts and spread through the nearby city. We have limited resources and no reinforcements are available, so avoiding patrols is vital to your success. Umagan has a team in the area already, if you can find them. They may assist you. Make your way to the prison and release the hostages. Once the prison is secure, we will send a transport to evacuate Umagan's people. There may be SAM sites nearby to make sure the way is clear for a quick transport. Locate the prison and to release and evacuate the prisoners.
What do you want? Okay.
People are waiting somewhere to the north. We will get them. Okay.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
What do you want?
We really need to stay low here, as it's not. The patrols are mostly three cyborgs. And that's not that bad, but they will come again and again and again and again and slowly wear you down.
Yeah.
If we run into a patrol like this, we of course destroy it. But I should not go actively and hunt them, let's say. Our people are nearby, yes. Ghoststalker and another hijacker. And now we come to the secret thing of this mission. We'll go in here. Get across, and there's an amphibious transport for us to capture. And that will be crucial. That's an abandoned GDI base. Yes, the hijacker must go in here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We need that.
Give me an order.
Waiting orders.
Already there.
Okay.
What do you want?
Now we must only not into your railgun, please. Now we must only get to the sea.
Waiting orders, sir. Yes, sir. Waiting order. Open up.
What?
It's also safe. As you can quite easily mess this up. There's a chance that Umagan gets killed by Ghostduggers railgun. There's a chance you run into artillery or anything else. Or just get worn down. Here's another patrol. Like that! I do want to keep my medic, let's say. Stalker, you first, please. It's Ghost Darkler handling this, this is no problem. It's just when they catch your medic like that. It's quite bad, let's say.
You talking to me? What do you want?
It will be done. It will be done. Medic reporting. Moving out.
Now, just slowly move through here. We'll try and stay on the top side. As the downside is just riddled with patrols, outposts, even artillery. And we simply don't want to deal with that. Also don't want to get into the range of this watchtower, as then additional patrols will come out. Tiberium Field.
You got it.
What do you want?
It will be done.
Already there.
Awaiting orders. Moving out.
What do you
want? We will move through this field. Should be okay for a normal infantry.
It will be done. Anytime.
Also need to discover a part of the east coast where we can get into the sea, actually. Wait, is there something in there? No, no. Don't want to get run over by the train. That was quite close. Hard mode, they do so much more damage than usual. Here comes that patrol again. And another one! I think we might have been detected. But well, so far not so bad. Okay, let's save this under another state. Just because we know, at least this should be the sign that we have been detected. Simply stay to the top side. The patrols come all from that pass, we will see them in advance.
You talking to me?
Loud and clear.
Okay.
Over here.
After that, we will load up our best units inside the APC and go to the island. We can also go over the main bridge. There are only one or two laser turrets there, but, well, it's just easier with the APC, while our other units simply guard the area. The entrance to the island. Okay. Move forward. Don't remember exactly where the tile is where we can get into the water, but it should be around somewhere. In any case, we will just move along the coast. First patrol time. No. Ghost Stalker in a nutshell. The railguns in this game are just, well, they are great and awful at the same time, let's say. Actually, now that we know that up there is not the pass to the coast, we also don't want to get into that. Oh, screw it. Let's just try this. Deactivating alarm, yes. It's all fine now. Well, that wasn't very dangerous. It's not the best thing if the APC goes first, so... Ah, here's the main entrance. These constant cyborg patrols. Are you even doing damage? Might not. Okay. Let's continue the search for the beach. Well, isn't that great? Actually, let's try something. loads us up with our best soldiers. You, move command.
Yes, sir. Waiting order out and clear.
You block the entrance. There it is. As you see, there's only one laser turret there, so we can just run into the front, but this is easier. And there's not much resistance in here. We do need that Discord, so I remember. Don't know, if we need the engineer, though. We need to destroy all SAM sites. And also all the resistance so that our prisoners can come out. I think we need a grenadier to destroy those walls, so we can get to the SAM sites. I have a bad feeling with those guys running right before me. It's a laser turret. Okay, we've got that wall fragment open. There are cyborgs incoming, though. Come down here. Maybe go after this as well. Maybe it's enough if I destroy the power. Quickly get into the transport and then just bail. Another laser turret on this side. That laser turret is still alive. I don't care much about these units, though. Only thing that matters is the troop in here. All SAM sites destroyed. Okay. Let's save. Perfect! Objective complete. Well, it was a bit rough, but when we finally found the beach, it went all right. Okay. That was the first support mission. Next time we will get the reinforcement base. This one, that's quite a long mission, so well. Anyway, see you next time. Have a nice day.